The parliamentary commission was appropriated over 600 billion shillings this financial year. However, before the financial year ends, legislators have been treated to news of budget cuts which have mostly affected inland and abroad travels, committee facilitation, among other aspects. During today's sitting, the Speaker of Parliament, Anita Among, expressed displeasure with the Minister of Finance for suppressing the budget of the August House, leaving it with no money to pay MPs.
There was an approval of the budget for Parliament of Uganda, but to our dismay, the same budget that was approved by the President has been slashed off. It has been cut off.
Among also challenged the Minister of Finance over powers to suppress a statutory budget of Parliament, saying the budget of the legislature can't be subjected to such cuts.
It has been cut off and we will not have money for emoluments, which is statutory. We will not have money for committees. We are doing, one of our roles is oversight.
Among was supported by the leader of opposition, Matia Kasaija, who noted that budget cuts undermine independence and authority of the National Assembly since it deprives the House of its mandate to do oversight.
It is only the President that has powers to do anything. And we always discuss our budget with the President and it is approved.
Do you want to inform Parliament whether our budget is statutory or you moved it to something else? Do you wish to explain to Parliament whether the parliamentary budget is statutory? Because you've cut it, that's what you need. So committees will not work, and you are aware, without oversight, there should be no expenditure.
When put on the spot to explain their actions, the Minister of Finance, Matia Kasaija, pleaded ignorance of the development and asked for more time to find out.
Since I came here, not having got, I remember, Madam Speaker, we talked about that issue. May I beg that you allow me to retreat and I come and give you a solid answer.
Matia Kasaija is a member of the Parliamentary Commission. He now says, you know, I came here not knowing. So you don't even know that you're a member of the Parliamentary Commission. So you need to retreat to know that you're a member of the Parliamentary Commission.
He wants to retreat and give us a feedback. The minister you're talking about, you're looking at, is also a member of parliament. He's also affected.
Lawmakers argued that the government should not spend any money before availing funds for MPs to oversee public expenditure and service delivery. They underscored the significance of funding oversight activities of the House. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the News at Parliament.